Pierce, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it. Sarah Hawkins, she...
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
They got me! I can't resist any longer!
We've been working together since I arrived here. I know you can overcome it.
It's too late. I lost Sarah Hawkins.
What?
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. The doctors told me later. They saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me!
Enough killing.
Idiot! Now go, you imbecile.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
Go! Die!
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station. Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Who's there?
Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
Go! Die! Who's there? Thank you. How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Bradley came to free me.
Bradley and his sense of justice. Where is he?
I'm sorry, officer. He's gone.
Did you?
No. When I left, he was still breathing.
Poor guy. I see you're out of bullets. Take these. Sullivan won't need them anymore.
Thanks. What happened here?
It looks like an old Seaway map.
And when they found me, they ate my flesh. And my flesh granted them powers and revelations. You are getting closer, Truth Seeker.
The most precious gift of all. The truth. The ultimate truth about life. If I prove able to resurrect life, then it will only be a matter of time before I know how to create it. It will be the end of gods, even ancient and powerful.
You need a truth seeker. Someone with exceptional sensitivity to his dreams. This gift will lead him to this island. As I am the Oracle, I speak for him we cannot name.
What has she done?
Bloody Captain. I'm not dying in this rat hole. Come on. If I find him... What are you still doing here, Detective?
I need to go to the whaling station.
It's locked. You'll need a key to get there.
Right.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
You were chasing Fitzroy, but now you're here, injured.
How do you know? There were too many. Got us. If I don't get something to stop the bleeding, I'm a goner.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
Hurry up. I won't last long.
There.
How many died because of this madness?
Who's there?
It's my body. Only I have the right to eat it.
Sorry. I must go to the whaling station.
I'll help you get there if you bring me something to fix this wound.
I'm coming back.
I'll make it quick.
It looks like St. Brendan's critics finally got him. Probably the cult's work.
Die!
Go! Die!
What happened here?
They got the boss. Nasty wound. I wanted to get her the first aid kit in the Hawkins warehouse, but there's one of those poor bastards in it. Too dangerous.
I'll see what I can do. One first aid kit. Two wounded people. Who deserves it? Hope his boss will have more luck. Going to the whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Go get me a first aid kit. I might have something for you.
Here, take it.
Right. The entrance to the whaling station is behind the Hawkins warehouse.
you won't have...
Damn it!
I don't want to see you! I don't want to hear you!